Hello everyone, welcome to this session on osteology of the head and neck. In this session we'll be learning about the cranial cavity. So here we can see the specimen of cranial cavity. In this, the calvaria has been cut open to expose the cranial cavity. Okay, in general the study of cranial cavity can be divided into three regions. This anterior part is referred to as the anterior cranial fossa, intermediate part is the middle cranial fossa, and the posterior part is the posterior cranial fossa. Okay.